question for today. We have an array as test array with three values 1, 2 and 3 starting from the index 0, 1, 2, and we have push method here. It is trying to insert 4, 5 and 6 in the line number 2. So here it will try to add the values 4, 5 and 6 in the last index. That is, it inserts the elements at the end of an array. It will become 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, whereas console.log of result will try to return the length of an array. Always push method returns a number, that is the new length of an array, whereas test array will try to return the number of elements in the particular array. Let us check the output in the browser. Here is an array. Here we are trying to use push. It will try to insert the elements from the end of an array, and it try to return as 6. As push method will try to return a number of how many elements are presented in an array, whereas test array will try to retrieve all the elements. Let us check. First one is 6, that is line number 10, and next one is the array elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Thank you.